couldn't afford, and all the stuff I could afford I didn't like. So one of the things that we pursued in Bali was pieces of furniture. This one, of course, still works with the wild dogs. It's not quite finished yet. And I think by the time this lamp came about, I had finally made peace with those dogs.